Hi. So when I think of fall, I almost immediately think of the dark academia aesthetic. For those of you who don't know, it's a very popular aesthetic nowadays. And according to Wikipedia, dark academia is a literary and social media aesthetic and subculture concerned with higher education, writing, poetry, the arts, and classic Greek and Gothic architecture. The subculture is associated with ancient art and classic literature. I'll put some examples on screen. And I personally love the dark academia aesthetic, especially when it gets to September, October time. I dress a lot more dark academia. I watch a bunch of dark academia movies. I read a lot more literature, just to get in like the fall mood, I guess. And I thought it would be a good idea to film a little lookbook with dark academia inspired fall outfits. All the clothes that I wear in this video are thrifted, so unfortunately I can't put any links to any specific clothing items in the description. However, I think the looks are pretty simple and easy to replicate, so it won't be that difficult to do. Also, I feel like if you just Google dark academia aesthetic outfits, they will almost always include like a trench coat, which I think trench coats are cool, but I don't think you need a trench coat to make just a dark academia look. I also thought it would be a kind of a cute idea to create a little storyline and character for each outfit, so hope you like that. Please like and subscribe, that would be very much appreciated, and I hope you enjoy the video. The poet is a brooding character. You'll never see him without a poetry book in hand. By now, he's committed most of Edgar Allan Poe, E.E. Cummings, Emily Dickinson, and Oscar Wilde to memory, and it seems every second sentence that comes out of his mouth is a quote. You might see him pacing the rooftops at golden hour, whispering rhymes late into the night. He is nonchalant in nature, but when it comes to poetry, many a girl has fallen victim to his lectures about rhythm and meter. A straight-A student, the musician excels in almost everything she does. She plays many instruments, some of which are the flute, the grand piano, and violin, and is a section leader of her university's orchestra. She reveres Bach and Vivaldi, but as an extreme perfectionist, struggles to compose her own music. Some view her as uptight, but really, she's quite nice once you get to know her. If you're lucky, she'll play your favorite music piece for you. The artist is a carefree and free-spirited person who sees the world around him just as art, waiting to be expressed on canvas. He always has his paintbrushes and paints on him, just in case he needs to capture a particular moment in real time. His clothes are covered in paint smears, his notebooks are full of sketches, and his professors are always scolding him for it. Most students unwittingly become the subject of his masterpieces. A kind and shy soul, the librarian is always ready to help the students that enter the cozy town library. She loves to read, though isn't particularly fond of the literary classics. She prefers simple fairy tales. She also reads to little kids on Sunday afternoons, and the children are enthralled every time. You'll often find her organizing the shelves or helping someone find the exact book on the topic they're looking for. And last but not least, the writer. His mind always seems to be elsewhere, in worlds and universes far beyond ours. When inspired, he never stops scribbling away in his notebooks about new characters and storylines, running on pure caffeine and sheer imagination. When it gets writer's block, though, you'll find him wailing in his room about how he'll never write again, the floor strewn with papers and ink staining the floors. He's finished 4 short stories by now, but hasn't felt confident enough to publish them yet. Maybe next year. I hope you enjoyed this fall Dark Academia lookbook, and tell me if you liked it in the comments. I don't know, I enjoyed coming up with characters to go with the looks. Tell me if there's anything you'd like to see in the future, and I hope to see you all next time. Bye!